right, so here he is, one of the more prolific takedown artists in the UFC at present. And when you get some praise from Daniel Cormier when it comes to your offensive takedown game, you know you're doing something right.
And you talk about wrestlers and judo players and grapplers, but this guy just combines all of that. He is able to use foot sweeps from the grappling game. He is able to use throws from judo, and he's able to use wrestling from the wrestling game to take people down. He has an array of takedowns at his disposal, and he uses every single one of them, from the speed of the level change to the timing to the knowledge of where to go next when the guy starts to defend. He's truly something special.
I don't think he could take you down, but tonight he doesn't have to. So in this matchup, prevailing wisdom is he'll be able to get this fight to the canvas. Well, you can argue this is the most influential martial artist of all time, the great Bruce Lee, making his walk to the octagon here tonight, champ.
Everybody wants to be Bruce Lee. They say they want to be like Mike. If you're a fighter, you want it to be like Bruce Lee. You want it to be that fast. You want it to be that charismatic. You want it to have an ability to just freeze your opponents. Your speed, your movement, just the diversity in the attacks that you can give your opponents would just confuse people. I mean, I watched him beat a 7-foot Kareem Abdul-Jabbar to stay undefeated.
Right.
If you can do that, you can do anything.
I fear not the man who has practiced 10,000 kicks once. I fear the man who has practiced one kick 10,000 times. Bruce Lee in a nutshell.
Just so wise.
Our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. So 2 years, the gap in age, with big differences in height, but some differences in reach. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a freestyle fighter, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'3" tall, weighing in at 168 pounds. Fighting out of Las Vegas, Nevada, Dufresne. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, your referee.
Ready?
Here we go. Round one is underway. I can't wait to see how this fight plays out. As he told us on Thursday that despite his opponent's submission acumen, he's more than willing to engage him on
it. A lot of times guys fight with their ego. They try to go and fight their opponent in their spot. Let's see if this proves to be a very bad decision.
All right, early round one here. Big reach advantage, DC. We'll see if he can employ that patented jab.
Yes, he has to maintain distance. He's the taller guy. So every time his opponent tries to enter, he's going to have to take something on the way inside. Big, powerful punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Both fighters throwing heat now. Oh, he's got that right hand going tonight, DC. Connected with it there.
He's thrown so many left jabs to throw that right punch straight down the pipe. It's unreal.
Mixes it up nicely in terms of staying heavy and also staying active. Kick to the body now. That one won't land.
Big kick land.
He is all about that left kick to the body. Under 3 minutes now to go in the round. Oh, lands a stiff punch there. Nice connection.
Oh, nice land.
Oh! Wow, what a head kick. Oh, knee strike right to the midsection there.
It's okay, keep going.
Look at him working. Trying to shut the liver down.
Very nice outside leg kick by him there, DC. We'll see if he follows it up here.
He's really driving his shin into his opponent's thigh. Beat his leg up. Good punch. very tricky when he throws that body kick.
Oh, misses with the jab.
Look at him whip his hip into that kick. Ooh, head kick lands and he's hurt.
Trying to establish that jab once again.
Ooh-wee, what a right hand by this young man.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there. Oh, and he connects there. Pretty nice punch there.
Great job finding the range to land those punches. It's a beautiful fast foot jab with meaning.
All right, so an entertaining 5 minutes. Let's look back at some of the highlights, DC, and I'd imagine a lot of these replays are going to be rooted in that kicking game that was on full display.
Absolutely. You're going to see a lot of different techniques, but the kicking was the key to him getting ahead in this fight. He's out ahead now. He needs to stay the course and continue to do that as the fight goes on.
All right, here we go. As our next round gets underway, his strong leg packs so much power that even when he doesn't throw it full throttle, you see he's able to inflict damage. We'll see if he can keep it going here in this
round. He doesn't throw it full power, but even when he feints it, he draws out reactions from his opponents because they don't want to get hit with any more of those kicks. It's a sight to behold.
Oh, really using his reach advantage as he landed the jab in.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks. He has a commitment to kicking tonight, and it shows.
He is throwing a fast, straight, hard jab. That's not a feeler jab. That's one that's really knocking the head down.
Lee gets caught with that punch. He'd be wise to get those hands up. Try to establish that jab. Clipped him with a right hand there. Trying to go to the body here, unable to find the target.
Look at how he turns his hip over when he throws that kick.
Well, a really good second round for him thus far. After a somewhat lackluster first round, he has found the rhythm and found his striking range. Scary proposition for the opponent now here in round two. Fighter lands a flush knee.
Big punch land.
Ooh. And he switches his stance yet again. Continues to mix it up, going to the head, mixing in some body shots. Nice double leg takedown attempt there, and you gotta think that's something that's gonna give him confidence moving forward in this fight.
A lot of confidence when it happens that easily. He took a shot, he got a takedown. What now will stop him from doing it over and over again? Big punch lands over the top. How's he gonna follow this one up?
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out. Little shot lands.
He got him. Oh, nice. Nice.
Whoa!
Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John.
Just inches away from landing one of those big right hands. Great kicks there. Well, he misses with the left punch there.
Oh, big punch land.
All right, round three coming up next. So a big round for him there, maybe even a 10-8. There was a big knockdown in there courtesy of the kick. DC, talk us through it.
He found his spot. I mean, he knew that there was a weakness. He found the spot. He recognized an opportunity to go and chase down that head kick. He threw it, it landed, and he almost got the finish.
Final round, you ready?
Third round underway. Oh, nice straight punch there. Must be nice to have a reach. And maybe time to get the bonus checks ready.
I mean, this fight is about done. He's got him hurt very bad with the head kick. Now he has to find one more strike to end the night. Beautiful strike.
Well, not only has he stayed aggressive as he was in the previous round, landing a high volume of strikes, but he's also been efficient, not just with his strikes, but also with his body movement. Complete performance out of this fighter here tonight.
Well, he continues to stay busy. What do they say, DC? Punches in bunches?
Punches in bunches. He's landing them upside his opponent's head over and over again.
Kick to the body by Lee.
That is such toughness to even be on his feet right now.
Knee to the body.
Goes back to that left kick once again.
Straight right, he misses.
Over and over, he's landing these big body kicks. Nice punch lands. Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick.
Just unable to quite find that range.
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Throwing that jab, no good. Thunderous leg kick grounds his opponent, trying to stay upright. But man, that changed the complexion of this fight.
Johnny's hurt. He's hurt really badly by that one big leg kick. I mean, he's cutting down the side with these beautiful leg kicks. Punch over the top.
Again, going back to the jab, just out of range. All right, so the fighters go the distance here tonight, but it went a whole lot better for one of them than the other. Talk us through the weakness.
Some decisions are different than others, and his striking really did separate him from the competition. He fought so well in the stand-up game that he should get a very easy decision.
The official decision is in. Bruce Buffer has it.
Ladies and gentlemen, after three rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. All three judges scored this contest by 9-28. Declaring the winner by unanimous decision, Bruce the Dragon Lee!